One of the professors at SI that has inspired me as a BSI student is Dr. Cliff Lampe, because he goes 100% into everything that he does, from his teaching, to his research, to his family, and to his research slash teaching slash projects, which is what citizen interaction design was. When I took this class with Cliff, it was in its very first iteration, and it really affected the way that I think about information policy and the way I think about my education as a way to give back.